Hello my friends, my name is LaserJet and today you join me on Red Dead Redemption 2 and today we're going to hijack a train. Now for those of you who don't know what Red Dead Redemption 2 is, it's an old western cowboy game that is literally like it's just GTA 5 based in the old western time. But right now we're by some train tracks, well as the Americans say, railroad tracks I think they say it. So right now I'm just going to chase down a train and see if I can try and find it and hijack it. That is my goal today. And the cool thing about this game is you can give your own horse a name. Right now, my horse name is actually called Jaffa Cake. Weird name, I know. And already I found a train, and that didn't actually take long. I mean, normally it does take a while to actually find a train in this game, but I literally just found it in a couple of seconds. So, well done, Oliver. Come on, Jaffa Cake, run as fast as you can. And the amount of detail in this game is absolutely incredible. I mean, the sound effects are brilliant, the detail is brilliant, the graphics are just amazing in this game. So I would actually recommend you guys actually get in this game. We've catch up to the train. I need to try and find a way to get on. This is a bit of a struggle. Oh no, the bridge. Come on, Jaffa Cake. Oh no! I fell over! Jaffa Cake! You okay? Poor Jaffa Cake. How am I supposed to... Can Jaffa Cake swim? Swim! In the water we go. Oh no, we're losing the train! We're losing the train! Come on, go! Yes! Good boy, Jaffa Cake. He's such a wonderful horse. Now's the time to strike! It's now or never! Jump onto the flatbed of the train! Come on! We need to get it at the right angle. Jump! Oh, we made it! Well done, Jaffa Cake. Can I go in first person? Yes, I can. I'll get my gun out. Yes. Actually, no, I'm going to be sneaky. I'm going to go out first person. I'm going to put my mask on. Mask on. Yes. Now we can do the hijacking. It's good to have a mask on so people don't find out who I am. And already I've got a bounty on me. I'm already an outlawed. I'm already wanted. I'm a wanted man. Okay. Onto the... Oh, no. I fell over. No. Get back on the train, you silly fool! Can I jump on? Yes! Oh, that was a close one. Right, take two. Okay, this is it. Time for the hijack. Jump onto the tender. Climb. Actually, I'm going to get my rope out. And I'm going to tie him up. And come here. Got him. Sort of. It's a bit glitchy. It is quite glitchy, I've got to be honest. Right, we'll try that again. Got him. Right, let's tie him up. Come here, you bugger. I'm taking your train. How do I tie him up? Come here. There you go. He's tied up. Right. Can I pick him up? There you go. Pick him up. Could try and drown him, but that's not fun. What should I do with him? Should I just like leave him on the tender? Nah, but I'm going to throw him off. Go on. There you go. You're lucky I'm letting you live. Right. It's my train now. Drive the train. Get in the cab. Welcome to Train Simulator in Red Dead Redemption 2. Blow the whistle. Ring the bell. Let's get moving. Hold shift to move. Good. And weirdly, the sound effects in this game are way more better than Train Simulator. Weirdly. Annoyingly, this is top speed. Can we go in first person in the cab? Yes. Blow the whistle again. And weirdly, the whistle is a lever and the bell is the rope. Maybe it was like, was it like that in the old days? I have no idea. I don't know. I don't know anything about these type of steam engines. Nothing. But I tell you what, it's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. The scenery is nice. Do you know what? I hope we see a deer. Because deers are the most cutest animals in my opinion. And if you guys don't believe me, I'll show you guys a picture of a baby deer. Which is even more cuter. If you think that picture is cute, then leave your answer in the comment section below. Oh look, we're coming up to a place. Looks like an old mine. I kind of want to explore this place. Tell you what, let's stop at the station. Apply the brakes. Very squeaky brakes, but there you go. Let's head off. Come on. Tell you what, let's take my mask off. We don't really need my mask on now, do we? Because now we've got the train. The train's mine. Good morning, fellow villagers. I'm a lone traveller. A lone traveller finding some work. Yes, work. What can I do to do some work? Oh, wait, I'm a cowboy. Howdy, partner. How are things doing in life, in the old West life? I'm not very good at doing American accent. Then again, I'm not very good at doing any accent. But here I am in the old West by the railroad track. I'm a railroad driver. Doing my part, just walking around and exploring new territory. This looks like a very busy place. Yes, indeedy. Look at this old man. He's not wearing a hat, but that's okay. He's smoking a cigarette. Which is not healthy. God, he's got a very ugly beard, isn't he? I'm going first person, see if I can show you. Look at, oh my God. Yeah, your beard's horrible. And I don't like the look, the way you're... Let's have a look at this fella. Oh, I like the mustache. Hey, man, how's it going? Oh, howdy, partner. You like the mustache? Just saying, like the mustache, boy. You like good? Oh, God, there's a lot of rude people. Might get in trouble for this, but I don't care. Hey, ugly face, come here. Oh, just bash his head against the wood. Kind of try and tie him up. Come here, you. Come here, you bugger. He's a witness. Someone's a witness. I got in trouble. Ah. Nothing's going on here. Oi, come here. Just tie him up. So no one else can... Oh, no, someone's a witness. Kill the witness. Oh, I got two witnesses. Come here, you buggers. Oh, there's a woman. Oh, I'm an outlaw. It's the police. Oh, God, what's going on? There's another player. Get into the train. It's like a scene from Back to the Future Part 3, where Marty McFly's running away from Buford Tannen. Get in the train, you silly bugger. Get in the train. Come on, go. Drive the train, go. Let's get out of here. We're making a run for it. We're escaping the law. We're escaping the law, as the Americans say. Now that was a clean getaway. I think we're clear. We're in the clear, my friends. That was so close. That was like a proper American movie where I'm actually escaping the law. That was amazing. That was so intense. My wanted level's going down, and hopefully we're in the clear. Hey, we're in the clear now. We escaped the law. Hooray! Once again, Lazy Jet is successful. He escaped the police, or the American set. Oh no, it's the old Western. I escape the sheriff's office. I think I should just stop with the American accent. It's not my thing. God, this is a really steep hill as well. I mean, look how I'm surprised this train can actually get up here. John, I'm actually gonna call my horse and get off the train. I'm just leave the train going as it is. Goodbye, train. Just jump off. Ow, that was a bit of a dumb idea. Where's my horse, Jaffa Cake? You're alive. Right, let's get out of here. Say goodbye to the train. Wait a minute, is that a horse? There's a horse! There's a horse on the train! Whose horse is that? How did he get there? Actually, more to the question, how long has he been there? Right, let's put my gun away. I don't know where I'm going now, but... Oh, wow, look, there's a deer! So I should try and capture a deer. I mean, I do love deers. They're like one of my favourite animals, but I want to try and capture one. Oh, the deer's gone into the water. I see the deer in the water. It's having a refreshing swim. Ow! Jaffa Cake, why would you walk in? Why would he do that? He walked into a post. A wooden post. He walked into the bridge. There's bunny rabbits, but I don't want to catch a bunny rabbit. They're boring. Who would want to catch a bunny rabbit? I don't know why this is happening to me. Normally, when I'm playing this game, I'm really good at capturing a deer. Oh, wow, there's two of them. I've got him. I've got him. Or her. It's a female deer. Come here, little deer. I could kill it, but the thing is, I've got a lot of younger viewers, so I'm not going to kill it. I just want to have a good look at it. Aww, poor little deer. It's such a cute thing as well. All right, I'm going to let you go. Go on, deer. Off you go. Aww, that's so cute. And to be honest, I don't think I could ever kill a real deer in real life. Do you know what? I'm just going to put my rope away, have a nice sit down. The Old West is lovely this time of year. Well, my friends, that concludes our video for today. Hope you guys did enjoy it. If you want me to make more Red Dead Redemption 2 videos, then leave your answer in the comment section below. Make sure you click the subscribe button. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram and Twitch. All the links are in the description. Thank you again so much for watching. And remember, my friends, it's all about the game. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Go. How about that for an experience?
It's a flying train! Yes! Oh, she made it! Oh, I can't bear this!
I might be an expert at these things. Sort of.